Hello, good morning students. Now in module number 5, we will discuss about elastic potential energy of stress wire. Elastic potential energy of stress wire. Let us consider a wire. One end is fixed with a rigid spokes. Let us consider a wire. One end is fixed with a rigid spoke. L be the length of the wire and A be the cross sectional area. If F be the stretching force applied on the wire. Stretching force applied on the body. When wire is stretched, then work done against internal restoring force stretched in the form of potential energy. This potential energy is called elastic potential energy of stressed wire. That this wire is stretched. To length delta. F would be the force applied on the body. This force applied against internal restoring force. The internal restoring force restored. Work done against internal restoring force is stored in the form of elastic potential energy of wire. So elastic potential energy of stress wire, when a wire is stressed, when a wire is stretched, work done against internal restoring force stored in the form of potential energy called elastic potential energy. Average force. Average internal restoring force. That is equal to 0 plus F. 0 means at a time T is equal to 0, internal restoring force that is equal to 0, it means no applied force. After time delta T, the internal restoring force is maximum value, and 0 plus F divided by 2, that is equal to average internal restoring force, work done, small amount of work. Work done that is equal to W, that is F into delta. F that is equal to F minus 2 into delta. Now multiplying and dividing by AL, equation number 10. Here. Therefore, W that is equal to 1 by 2 F into delta L divided by A into L into A. As we know, force divided by cross sectional area, F divided by A suppress delta L upon L change in length upon original length, suppress therefore A into L volume, this can be written as 1 by 2 suppress into strain into volume. This is stored in, this work done is stored in internal, this work done is stored in the form of elastic potential energy U. Now this can be written as 1 by 2 suppress into strain divided by U divided by volume, that is equal to U, elastic potential energy per unit volume. This can be written as Young modulus, that is stress divided by strain. So Y into strain, that is equal to stress. Therefore U, that is equal to 1 by 2 Y Young modulus into strain plus square, that is elastic potential energy of a stressed wire in a spring. Next one is applications of elasticity. Applications. Applications. As you know, metallic part of the machinery are never subjected to stress beyond the limit. Otherwise, due to wear and tear, metallic part of machinery are deformed and they will be damaged. Metallic parts of machinery are never subjected to load beyond elastic limit. Second, to find height of a mountain, to find height of a mountain on the earth by the concept of elasticity of earth. By the concept of elasticity of earth. Third application is in designing bridge, applications of elasticity is used. Applications of elasticity. It's used. Fourth, that is last, a solid shaft in comparison to hollow shaft. Hollow shaft is more stronger than solid shaft. Although sharp is more stronger than solid sharp. Now, first chapter, mechanical property of solid is finished. Thank you. Have a nice day.